एस जी गाउम एपीबी वायर हैज थ्री ऑप्शंस. यू कैन कनेक्ट द एबी आउटपुट, यू कैन कनेक्ट टू द पीडब्ल्यूएम वाया पिक्सॉक्स एंड 5 वोल्ट फॉर कनेक्टेड टू द बैटरी फॉर पावर द कैमरा. द पीडब्ल्यूएम वायर इज कनेक्टेड टू द पिक्सॉक्स ऑक्स आउटपुट. यू कैन कनेक्टेड टू द ऑक्स टू एंड द लोअर पिन. द लोअर पिन इज द डेटा पिन. सो यू कनेक्टेड द पीडब्ल्यूएम वायर कैमरा टू पिक्सॉक. सो यू कैन रिसीव द सिग्नल फ्रॉम योर रिसीवर टू द कैमरा. सो यू कैन स्टार्ट रिकॉर्डिंग सिग्नल फ्रॉम रिसीवर एंड सो द कैमरा विल बी स्टार्ट. नाउ यू कनेक्टेड द एपीवी वायर द कैमरा. कैमरा इज द एस जी कैम एंड देन यू कनेक्टेड टू पावर सप्लाई फॉर ड्रोन एंड सो द ऑटोमेटिकली getting the power camera from battery. Now you see the camera is on and there is no recording yet, so we can move gimbal here. I have also assigned one button for gimbal moving. You can see here that you can see that's not start recording. When you switch on for start recording and you can see the signal is pulse, then you can see the camera is received the signal and start recording. That means the blinking means the start recording. Then that way you can camera on from receiver and you can see the APP viewer from Android. So this now start recording and there are many settings in the mission planner, so I will share that. Open mission planner and configurations, then extended tuning, then assign the camera trigger channel 7. You have to assign either channel 7 or channel 8. So I have assigned camera trigger in channel 7 number, so then save it and go to the hardware, optional hardware and gimbal settings, and then you have see the shutter speed push 2000 and not push 2936, and you have see the shutter servo 10. That means I have connected the PWM to the pixock in servo 10, means aux two channel, aux output two channels. That's why I have to select the servo 10. So you can see the channel number 7, I have assigned one switch, the SWD in the fly sky. So when the switch off, it's the PWM value is 1000, and is the which is the on, the PWM value is the 2000. So that way the camera is on off. So you have to assign channel 7 from your receiver and go to the settings and select the aux channel and select the channel number 7, and you can assign any switch on your receiver. So I can I have assigned switch SWD for camera start record at off. So that switch is for me the camera start recording and stop recording. I hope you can understand. Thank you.